Dominance calls upon the entity to block chests and totems for up to 8 seconds that are interacted with by a survivor for the first time in the trial. The auras of the blocked chests and totems are revealed to you in light. So if you touch it and it's blocked, and let's say you run away, the next person to come along can just touch it without any issues. It won't be blocked for them.